Installing MultiViewer for F1 on Linux. First, open a browser and go to multiviewer.app. Then click on the download button. Download the Debian package. Open the package using your package manager. Follow the installation in your package manager. Open MultiViewer for F1. There are multiple ways to sign in, but we'll be using the primary one. Sign in with your Formula One account using your email and password. MultiViewer doesn't save your email or password or send it to anyone except Formula One. First, you'll be asked to share analytics data to help improve the app. Then you'll get some useful tips to get started. Finally, the app will show you a checklist. If everything is green, you're ready to start watching. If any errors or warnings came back, you can check them to see how you can resolve them. If you need any help, you can join our Discord community. Link is in the description.